a rock is a symbol, and you certainly can make a persuasive argument it was a mistake, but there's a kind of line going along that Bush and the other people lied about this. I spent 18 months looking at how Bush decided to invade Iraq, and it lots of mistakes, but it was Bush telling George Tenet, the CIA director, don't let anyone stretch the case on WMD, and he was the one who was skeptical, and so Bush pulled the trigger. A mistake certainly can be argued, and there's an abundance of evidence, but there was no lie in this
and
that I could...
And governors to choose always on the basis of imperfect information. I agree with Bob, there were no lies here, but there was a colossal failure to know what we didn't know.